lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You see the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary, but the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing around the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will. The Detroit, this vast arena with a capacity of well over 50,000. Its name actually means the town. So well, one of the central hubs of the Dutch game. Perfect game for all parties, not least the neutrals who've just come to enjoy it.
Well, under normal circumstances, this is a massive matchup, and I'm not totally in agreement with the view that friendlies tend to take the edge away. In my experience, if the opposition go at it full tilt, then you have to reciprocate. We'd like to see excitement and be entertained, but if it does go down the serious route, there'll still be lots to enjoy.
And if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Bale has got himself a free kick.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to let that answer, is he?
A real opportunity here from a position of great potential. Bale with a real chance here. Bale! That's a good... It's Bale!
Ricky Lund.
Son Heung-min. Brushed off the ball there, and he has been fouled there. Ake tries a pass forward. He's got options out wide. He's gone away. Can get it clear. It's Son Heung-min. He's in! Son Heung-min! Tries to get it forward quickly. Battles to win it back. Good ball. It's Cannon! They've scored! The breakthrough strike!
Harry Cannon, 1-0.
Beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
It's the best ever. The player, Harry Cannon. Ponting to him. Away to the zone. Come back. Back home, brother. Finish. Easy, easy. Harry Cannon.
A 1-0 lead established.
Well, that's the currency he deals in, and he's come good yet again. Never the one to let you down in these situations.
Ake drives it forward. Dele Alli.
And we're not going to make any further progress now.
Ake gets it back. Here is the half-time whistle. So there you have it.
Half-time, 1-0.
Ultimately produced just one goal.
or Tottenham can.
The opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Tottenham deserve to be ahead and probably should be in front by more considering the amount of chances they've managed. Everything points to more of the same second half and a good solid win.
Tottenham from the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead. So we're just settling back into this second half. Tottenham carrying a 1-goal lead. It's Mondi. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Well, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Defending of the desperate variety. Now it's Bale. The referee's awarded a free kick. He's beat the keeper and hit the post. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Mondi. Sterling, great strength, too strong for his opponent. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Okay. It's Bernardo Silva. Reguilón gets it back. Checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Manchester are definitely not going down without a scrap. Rodri is fouled. Ake. Gundogan. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Manchester are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Kane! It's in!
Goal!
Two up now, and they are
Harry
cruising.
Harry Kane to goal from... For who? For Tottenham Hotspur.
The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
Nothing. Harry Kane is so smart.
So that's two now without reply. Brushed off the ball there. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Now it's Kane. Gets the better of his man. Kane. It's Kane! On the threshold of perfection, just not this time. Manchester making another change here.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts because he has put in a real honest shift.
Now it's Kane. De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva. Dyer battles to win it back. Certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Up to meet it! That has certainly tested the keeper. And that is it. very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much.